I know what you're thinking, and it's crazy.
So, stay here.
Unfortunately for us both, I like crazy. Just one question. What if you miss?
I won't.
I accidentally streamed myself masturbating. You feed me more. Feed me, Seymour. Feed me. Monster, you unleashed the monster, and now you're complaining if the monster's too powerful to control. Well, fuck you, that's your fault. Oh my god!
What the fuck? Whoa! Whoa!
I need that money, I really do. I need that money. Pay my bills. Thanks for the money, dummies, because that's exactly what you fucking are, a bunch of fucking empty-headed idiots who paid me money to get absolutely nothing out of it. Thanks.
Well, hello there. Darkside feel here.
It begins!
This is a unique opportunity for me. Let me explain what I mean by that, okay? I really missed out on the Halo franchise because during that time period of the early to mid, even almost late 2000s, before I'd say 2007, I was not into console games at all. So, the original Halo I never played. Everyone loved it. Didn't play it. Halo 2 comes out, I had an Xbox at that point because there were games like Street Fighter 3 Third Strike, Capcom vs. SNK 2, that were able to be played online on that console. And everyone said, Phil, you gotta play Halo 2, it's the best fucking game, it just came out, it's white hot, everyone's playing it, you gotta get it. I said, fine, since you guys are bugging me, I'll go get it. I bought it, I put it in my Xbox, I played two matches online, I said, man, this shit is slow as shit, it's nothing like playing FPS on a PC. I used to play games like Quake 3 Arena, Unreal Tournament, and those games were so fast-paced compared to Halo 2, I said, who the fuck would play this? I took the disc out, I put it back in the case, I immediately traded it later that week. And then here we are years later, I played Halo 3, I played Halo 4, I played Halo ODST, I played Halo whatever that other fucking one was that was garbage. No, ODST was the garbage, I forget what the other one was. Let's do it. Without further ado, Halo 2, anniversary.
Oh shit! What is this?
I do not trust you.
Ugh.
He may, but I do not.
Aren't you a cute one?
No. You are a hunter, yes. A seeker of things.
What is this?
That's
is this from the game?
Not the official job title, but it's close enough. And now you hunt other Spartans.
I'm not so much hunting a Spartan, as I'm hunting the Spartan.
What? He's fucking hunting the real our Spartan.
Oh, really?
What the hell? So, wait a minute, so I think that was a new cutscene tying to Halo 5, and what they're showing you now is these are the events that tied the Spartan to the Arbiter and how they made him friend.
Oh, really?
I guess I'm speculating. I could be talking straight out of my sphincter.
You know how expensive this gear is, son?
Huh. Fuck you! I'm a Spartan, bitch!
Tell that to the Covenant.
Kick him right in his fucking face. Rip his head right off his fucking shoulders. Fuck you! I'm the Microsoft mascot, no one fucks with me! You know how many Xboxes I sold back in the day? Why don't you suck your mama's titty? Oh god, this is classic, look.
Walk around, try it out.
Classic Halo 2, modern Halo 2.
Something wrong, son?
Classic Halo 2, modern Halo 2. Classic Halo, alright, enough. Certainly looks different. Just take a look, watch this. Look at a beautiful view. Oh, Jesus! It's like an 8-bit nightmare! You gotta admit, that looks like shit. It's funny as hell.
If your shields go down, find some cover, wait for the meter to read fully charged.
That, or he can hide behind me.
It's Lando Calrissian. I'm gonna keep doing that the whole playthrough, just to fuck around. Look, watch this. Ah!
Come on,
that's
Chief.
Okay.
You're
he looks
ready
fine.
For us.
He's like,
ah!
Okay. How did this look in the original?
Wow, I look like shit. Okay, here we go. That's so much fun to do that.
When I shipped out for basic,
oh,
the defense grid was all theory and nobody saying much, but
yay! Yay! Oh, it's I love this. It's hell. Oh, it looks good. It's hell.
She's hot.
Oh my god, I could go back to the old cutscene. Look!
There can be no greater heresy. Let him be an example. Let him be an example for all of
oh shit!
Well, I'm gonna watch the new ones.
Strip him of his clothing, that's right! Down to the nudity! Get the horny donkey out here!
Oh my god, they're gonna shove that up his ass? Oh!
The Scarlet Letter! He's been branded as a sexual deviant.
Very nice.
What the fuck? Look how horribly they run. They run with slick, they have sticks up their asses. I need a goddamn gun, come back here. No, don't leave me, man. I don't want to fight, get out of here. Oh, you sons of bitches. They left me here. Fuck. What do these buttons do? Someone help, I don't want to fight anymore. I just fucking finished Halo 1. I don't want to fight in Halo 2. This is bullshit. Probably got like 50 billion other troops who make me fucking do all the work.
This is not a drill.
Give me your weapon, soldier. Oh shit, here we go.
Crossfire. They're in standard formation. Little bastards up front, big ones in back. Good luck, Cairo.
Oh, my flashlight. Here they come. Oh, what's this?
Delicious sugar water! Oh, la, 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 la.
One more sip left, so let me finish this. For those of you, of course, being critical in the stream chat, energy drinks aren't good for you.
No, this isn't. The V8 ones are. The V8 ones have natural caffeine from green tea, fruit juice, and vegetable juice in them. It's actually, those drinks are considered one portion of veggies and fruits per day when you drink one.
Oh, I got this shit. I got this shit. Watch this.
Oh, la, la, la. Oh, la, 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 la. Oh, la, 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 la. Fuck you. Fuck you.
Oh, now we're talking. Oh. God damn. What's going on? What the fuck? Ah. They came from above. You fucking assholes. Came from above. God damn.
Oh, la, 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 la. Oh, yeah.
That's what I say. Oh shit. Shoot those little shits. Dual wield. Biatch. Kick those, look at the, kick the body. Kick the shit out of the body. Oh, he's already dead. Dude, the graphics are pretty good though. What the hell? Fuck you. Oh, it was a human. Oops. I shot the human right in the face! Oops. I'm sorry. Now we're talking.
Security Station 4 is under attack. Borders in Section 7.
Nice. Dual SMGs.
Good.
Hello! Oh shit, what the little cocksucker? Welcome to Earth, bitch! Little dude right there, anything here? Nah. Maintain discipline, he said? Ah, fuck, I'm out of ammo, I think. No, I'm reloading. Little shit. What the fuck? Get out of my face! Asshole. The fuck you think you're dealing with here? I like how they see their two friends die right next to them. They don't care. They just fucking stand there and still take it. Oh, yeah! Spread it the fuck on. I love it. Reload that shit. How? My question is, how the fuck does he reload an SMG with one hand? Shit, almost out of bullets. Overcharge! Come here. Oh my god, it missed. It fucking missed. I got no fucking ammo in this one. Here we go. Do I want to do a double overcharge blast in this little shit? Watch this. Oh! He didn't die! What the fuck? He won't die! Who the hell is that dude? This is absolutely ridiculous. I double fired these fucking guns and he would not die. Fucking want some. Oh, I missed. Oh, he died. Oh. Is he dead? I think
hey,
he's dead.
The molt has already driven up his board.
Oh shit, threw a grenade.
I don't believe it. They're retreating. We won.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, I see you. Enemy down.
Hoorah!
Keep up the pace!
There we go, fuck all them. It's funny because the gameplay is primitive, right? The gameplay is primitive, but it's actually... Oh my god, he insta-killed me! What?! That guy insta-killed me.
Uh-oh. The Covenant must have brought something with them. A bomb.
A bomb?
They brought one here. Chief, find it.
All non-combat personnel.
That was great. Huh?
All hands report to evacuation station.
Fuckhead.
Ow, dang it.
He's dead. I like how he talked shit and then he got killed.
He's horrible. He is terrible. Absolutely awful. I love it. Online play. Only the shitty may apply. Can't block. Tried to block and jump back. Look at this. I can't do anything. I'm not doing anything. I'm just getting hit. I'm blocking. Oh my god. I did absolutely nothing half that time and still got hit. I was holding back the block. He's jumping. I try to fucking do nothing. He does stuff. Unbelievable. Double perfect.
Hang on, everyone.
Oh, my balls! He shot me in my balls and I died. You saw that? He took one right in the testicles. Oh. And I'm dead. God damn it. Oh, look at his body. Oh. Okay.
Well hidden.
God damn it, I keep running out of ammo. Look, this gun's empty. Fuck you. Nothing here. Surprise! Woo! What the fuck? I guess we're outside. Yeah, we're outside in space now. We're out of the airlock.
Oh, really?
These guys fly. This is cool. Wait a minute. In space, no one can hear you scream. Why can we hear this guy's grunts? That's bullshit. Where'd he go? Where the fuck did he go? He ran away. I don't know if I'm supposed to go this way or not. I guess not, because I can't get high enough. I keep fucking overheating. Got him.
Sir, borders have breached the fire control center. They have a bomb.
Can you defuse it?
Yes, but I'll need the chief's help to make contact with the detonator.
Chief, get to the bomb, double time. Cortana, prioritize targets and fire at will.
Oh, some weird enemies. Guess I gotta kill them.
No shit.
Eat it! Yeah! Okay, here we go. Going up or down? I guess we're going down, right? Yep. Poor assholes.
Everyone, form up. Follow my lead.
These guys are dicks.
The first carrier completely ignored us, sir. Blew through the Malta's debris field and headed straight for Earth.
Whoa! Finally got that asshole. There's two more though. What the fuck? Get back here! What is up with this thing? Got him. One more to go. Oh, you're mine, big boy. Good night. Whoa! God damn it. One down. All right, battle rifle time. Fuck you. What happened? Fuck you, suck on your own high payload.
Get aboard that carrier, secure the prophet of regret.
Ooh, hoorah, I'll do it. Oh, it happened. I'm woozy. I don't know where I am. It's almost like every Saturday night when I wake up after being at the fruit stand. Okay. Why does my butt hurt so much?
Oh, I'm sorry. Oh well.
Damn, he got fucked. I didn't mean to do that. Oops. Well, he got fucked too. Look how hideous those guys are now. Those graphics are crazy. Fuck that, run away from them. Shit. There we go. Fucking blasted from behind.
Oh, really?
Oh, shit. Press the wrong button. Oh, more assholes. Jeez, more assholes. Have too much fucking health. Damn it, it died. I need better weapons. Two of these, maybe? I don't know. Usually they leave big weapons or something around when there's gonna be a big fight, but I don't see anything. Let me go up further.
Hunters.
Nothing. Oh my god, I fell through the glass! What the fuck? I didn't know that happens. Oh, what's this? What is this? Ah, there we go. Fuck that shit. Done. Wait a minute. Where'd he go? Oh god, he's behind us. No, he's under us. Fuck you! Teabag the body!
We're operational, ma'am. Barely. Our pilots didn't make it.
Find a hole, stay put.
Oh we'll yes, oh in. Yes! Place these sphincter into the mouth! Taste my balls, it's a teabag dunk! It's a teabag dunk! The hunter's dead, motherfucker, yeah! Very nice, the first Halo 2 teabag.
Ah.
Bye bye. His body bounced.
No shit.
Woo! Woo!
No, you saw me standing here.
Ha ha ha. Ah, fuck.
Get on while I'm getting fucked.
Don't
get that shit out of my face, bitch!
What the hell? What the fuck? I couldn't see. I couldn't fucking see. I couldn't see. Oh.
You can't be that bad on purpose. Stay out of sight. Grenade, get the hell out of there!
Owned.
Enemy sight.
Sticky Iggy Iggy! Killed my own guy. Look, there he is. Look, look, look at him. Put him out of his misery. Oh my god, he stuck my ass. Damn it. Okay.
This is the place to be, Chief.
Oh, I have to drive? Uh-oh.
It begins!
Move it up!
The highest concentration of Covenant troops is directly below the carrier. I don't think they want you to get on board. That bridge is the most direct route to the city center.
Okay. Let's go! So hard to drive, fuck. I forgot how hard it is to drive the fucking vehicles in Halo. Fucking shit. Oh my god. Alright, should I skip those assholes?
The carrier just launched a wave of pods. They're inbound on your position.
Oh boy. No!
Grass, if you know what I mean. But it beats swimming.
No, get out! I wanted to drive the Warhawk, not ride in it. There we go. You just knew I was gonna flip it. Graphics are fucking sick, dude. Awesome. No! Okay.
Odd, I know, but it does help explain why they came here.
Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit!
Show yourself!
Did you get in the Warhawk? What the hell's your problem? Thank you.
Hasta down! Out!
Oh, what the hell is this? Stupid car. This car sucks. Can't get it to move. There we go. Fuck. This car's smoking. Not a good sign. Oh, fuck. No, don't do that. Oh, fucking shit.
I'm on a roll now. Oh,
no, wait a minute. Went the wrong way. No. The wrong way. No. No. Well, what the hell with that? I'll see you guys later. Oh, boy. Fuck them. I don't need them. Master Chief works alone, everyone knows this.
Oops.
Oh!
Covenant must be trying to regroup.
What?
Don't let them.
I hear her oh, it's Cortana's voice, I guess. Oh, stop shooting me! No, stop that! No! Oh, God! Holy shit! Oh, my God! I fucking survived, holy shit!
Hey,
this fucking piece of garbage. I keep hitting checkpoints. Oh god, no, not now! Made it. I can't believe it. I survived. Oh. Ugh. Ooh, impressive. Ooh, impressive. Driving the tank. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Fuck your mother now, fuck you. Eat shit, suck dick. We fuck your ass now. Okay then, there you go. Fuck that. Ha ha. Oh yeah, baby. I should overheat it already. Popped his ass up. Fuck. Great, 4 fucking bullets. Alright, I don't know where to go. This is all confusing. Doesn't seem to be an apparent way that you need to go. It's all a loop. What the fuck do they want me to do here? Come on. Go see this fucking dude again? Why are you just standing here?
Ow!
Do something! What the fuck? It's a dead end loop. What do they want me to do? This asshole won't stop driving in circles. Look.
Could use you on the gun, Chief.
Yeah, but you know where the fuck to go, you drunken asshole? What's he doing? Why are you backing up? Where's he going? He's driving forward and then backing up. Are you fucking kidding me? It's the same driving bug that happened when I played other Halo games. They never fixed it. They never fixed this stupid bug. It always does. Oh my god. Alright, enough of this. The fuck out, retard. What an asshole. There. I don't know where to go. Oh, fucking shit! Oh! I can't find where the fuck to go! Uh-huh.
Oh, I have no gunner. He died. The gunner died.
There are a number of Marines trapped in that building. Concentrate on the raid. They're the biggest threat.
I'm dead. Oh my god. It never warned me. I just died instantly. Fucking shit! Now where am I? I don't even know where the fuck I am! God damn it, I'm back out here! I went the wrong fucking way! What the fuck is this? Ugh!
Welcome aboard, Chief.
Let's go.
Move on through.
Oh my god, look at this guy's driving.
There are a number of Marines trapped in that building, Chief. Concentrate on the raid. They're the biggest threat.
I'm hurt.
Take him out. Out. Good shit. What the hell? Oh god, no! No! Stop that. Hijacked it. Nice. Good shit. Now what? Aha, the door opened. Out of the way!
Man, I'm losing it!
Out of the fucking way! Fly this thing upstairs, come on! Out of the way! Move! Gotta get this thing up the stairs! Holy shit! Yes!
When I asked for reinforcements, I didn't think they'd send a Spartan.
Oh shit! How do we take this thing out? How do I kill it?
Hold on, man. Hold on.
You guys are still in the fucking way? Are you serious? You're this stupid you can't move. You just stay right there. It'll be perfectly safe for you.
Whoa! He's on our side,
Chief. Where did he go? Where the fuck did he go? What an idiot. Clear the way! What a game. Morons, move! What the hell's going on here? Oh shit! Oh god! Surprise, motherfuckers! You didn't expect a vehicle, did you? Yeah! Spread it the fuck on! Oh shit! Oh! Damn! Let's try that again. Shit! Yeah! It's cheating time! Shit, the ghost is stuck! The ghost is stuck! Hello! Oh shit, the ghost! Oh! Holy shit! Oh my god, this is insane! Oh, it's too heavy!
Yeah, it's a juggernaut, bitch!
What? How did I die? Come on, man! How the fuck did I die? That's fucking bullshit. Fuck this.
That suicide is painless.
Damn it!
It brings on many changes. And I can take or leave it if I please.
Life is hard to
play. Gonna lose it anyway. Oh! This is all I have to say. Suicide is painless. It brings on many changes.
Oh, make it.
The sword of time will pierce our skin. It doesn't hurt when it begins, but as it works its way on in,
What? What happened? I died for no reason at all. I just stood there and died. I just dead.
Suicide.
It didn't make any sense. I just died.
It's right then. On many changes, and I can take.
Oh, come on! I didn't make it on that first time if I can't do it now.
A brave man once requested me to answer questions that are key. Is it to be or not to be?
Should I overshot it? Oh! I fucking overshot it.
Suicide is painless.
Damn it! Why does it do this? No, don't do that! Oh my god! Why does it bounce like a fucking Super Ball? God damn it!
trying to push it. Come on, move. What the fuck? Look at it. What the fuck? Oh my god, so glitched. Look at his spinning ass fucking head. What the fuck is going on? What? What the hell happened? Where are they going? No! What the hell?
Silly bitch, your weapons cannot harm me.
I died instantly. Wow. Okay, I die fucking instantly. Besides a shitty plasma rifle, and I die almost instantly.
You're not, bitch.
No, look what he did. No, no. God damn it. Come on, I had it. I had it. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. What happened? I died instantly again. Wait a minute. Explain! Fuck all this!
Shut the fuck up, Charles! Shut the fuck up, Charles! No! Charles, he got my head! I'm the juggernaut, bitch! My face!
Fuck your plasma sword!
Shut the fuck up, Charles! No!
Yes! I did it! Oh my god, I did it! Oh my god! Wow! Oh god. Not the goddamn elevator! Oh! No! Too many of them! Shit! They're sticking to the wall! And I'm dead. God damn it. I was trying to get behind him for cover. Bang, bang. Shit. I hit the ground. Oh my god, the grenade killed me! You've got damn it. I guess that guy definitely got his revenge. He knew he was stuck. He had a sticky stuck to his body. He's like, well, might as well go out with a bang. He fucking runs into me and kamikazes my ass. He didn't die? A sticky grenade, he didn't die. Wow.
Coward!
Yeah? You sure it's the time you want to be calling me a coward?
DSP and like with the West Coast people, where they almost like he was like really scared because he was about to get beat up.
He was about to get roughed up. Yeah, I remember that in San Diego.
I think Jaha approached him at Evo or something, right?
Evo West.
Evo West, was that the San Diego event? Yeah.
Yeah, I think like Jaha and like Watson were like looking for him if he ever came down to one of the Evo events or something.
Yeah, so like he was like, I heard he was like crying and everything, so that was pretty, pretty funny.
What an idiot. Next area, what do we got? Another fucking sentinel. Well, he got destroyed. There's another sentinel behind that one? What a jerk, he's right there. He's hiding, see? I knew it, he's hiding right there. Phew. Oh, we get to fly, it looks like.
It begins!
I think we're about to get to this jet.
Deal with him, my brothers. I will defend the Oracle.
Wait a minute. Now, how do I get to that guy? Damn it. Ah! Oh, get back here! What the fuck? Stop throwing grenades! God damn it. And I'll get shot in the ass. Oh, I wanted to fly this. Damn it. I was hoping you could fly it in the mission. What the hell? What's going on? What am I supposed to do here? What the fuck's going on here? The door's opening and closing. What's happening? What do I need to do? What do I need to do? Oh, here we go. I can pilot the Banshee. Okay. Good, I wanted to. Bye-bye. Hey, watch where you're flying that thing. Bam, boom, bam, boom, bam, boom, bam, boom, bam, boom. Crazy rock solo.
Oh, really?
All right, now I'm gonna do something crazy. Ready? Oh! Xbox One. Well, the first Xbox, Xbox One. First Xbox, Xbox One. I can't even call it Xbox One because fucking the next console is called Xbox One.
No shit.
Blow him up! Boom. Ah, his body! Ah. Body goes flying. Whee! Oh no! Oh shit! Ah! Boom. Oh shit! Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! Damn it, I can't hit this guy. There we go. Nice. Banshee bomb. Oh god, it's an instant kill. Why didn't they tell me that before? Now where am I headed? Oh, which way? This way. Okay. Banshee tricks. Look at this. Woo! My Banshee's about to blow up, by the way. Boom! Very nice. Are we going in here or what? No, this is... I keep following this guy, I guess. There's some calming music. We're still searching for the heretic guy. Hard to hit him with unless you're close. Here we go. Ah, more assholes on the ground, huh? Who the fuck shooting me, you dickhead? Ah! Oh! Too many! No!
He wore black and I wore white. He would always win the fight.